Let's bust up some suckers. Or actually get busted up. Because, you know, it's Dandelion Dungeon. And stuff. Y'all know how we do around here. Nanako.
The Lord of Greed, you say?
Yeah, have you seen him?
Yes, of course. He came to visit my grandpapa.
Do you know why?
Yes, because grandpapa knows everything.
And where's grandpapa right now?
He went to pay his respects to Sir Thomas. That is what I told Lord Caesar. And then he ran off to Thomas Rock without another word. But something has angered the chasm's monsters. I tried to warn him it was dangerous.
Thanks.
Guess that's where we're going.
Sounds like Caesar and the Windwalkers are getting along now.
Greed must be providing relief for the refugees.
Boy, they've come a long way.
Remember when he was just a few minutes ahead of us? Remember that? I remember that. Well, here we go. Probably just going to fight everything. I make it simpler on myself. This is gonna take a really long time, and if I die, it's gonna take that much longer. Dungeon is not exactly a short one. Although, now that I know that you can wait around for the dandelions to chain wind, maybe it won't be as atrocious, because I could just go where I want. There is something on my glasses. Might try skipping that spider. Need to look at the map first. think there is skipping the spire.
Finally, we're catching up.
That spider wants to scrap with me. Yeah, scrap with me over here. Don't look like he wants to scrap with me over here, so that's good. I am holding down the whatchamacallit button. The circle button. And he was just like, you get to get your orders whenever I'm done. But it ain't gonna be right now, sucker. Okay. Well, I want north, I guess, because I guess it doesn't matter. It mattered. It mattered. Guess we're fighting. Switch weak again. Piercing. Daredevil stance just took 300 damage. Also KO'd. Daredevil stance. Oh my gosh, that only made it so that we could do uh 30 more damage. Damage. south is not where I want to go. Yeah. I need to go to the north. We'll just chill here. Wait for the winds of change to change.
An all-knowing puppet, why is it?
I don't want to go that way. Whenever you want to change, just let me know. Probably sooner than later. I guess this is technically a new game, so they could have changed how the dandelions work. They did not. Thank goodness. This is... Alright, this is where things get dicey, because last time I made this run, I died.
We're wasting strength.
There were a couple of safe spots, but for the most part, it was death and death everywhere. And it was fewer enemies than this, too. Of course, you're running. Oh, I'm telling you, it's a coordinated assault. Ooh. I bit off more than I can chew. So, perhaps I should have swapped Axorot a little bit sooner. Then again, I did get screwed over with that bee guy moving out of the way. That was so annoying. Whatever. I don't think this is where I want to be. Well, this is fun. Just get stuck with random Giga Spider for some reason. Thank you. gonna find you, Giga Spider. The enemy density, I think, makes it too tough to run away this game. Big spider off of us. Those guys are a smash attack.
That's the end of that.
Vicious, terrible monsters.
Huh. Alrighty. Personally, like North on this one. I'll have to fight that one guy again. I think I'm gonna wait for the winds to change on this one. I learned some unfortunate news at work. When I first got hired on to, oh no, how did we aggro this? First got hired on to this new company because they bought our old company out.
What? That's it?
One of the, like, top dogs was like, hey, we're gonna give you this thing. And I was like, cool. That sounds cool. And, we never got that thing. I mentioned that person, I think, like, 4 months later. And I was like, hey, never got this thing. And they're like, oh, I'll go check in on that. I was like, cool. And we're in June now, June 16th, and still haven't gotten it. Next month is the 1 year anniversary of me not getting the thing.
Sounds like Caesar and the Windwalkers.
That I was told I was gonna get. And I was so excited to be like, hey, today is the 1 year anniversary of when we were supposed to get this, and we didn't get this. Going to be so wonderful. display ultimate pettiness. Ultimate revenge. And you drop the ball on this twice. You gonna drop the ball on it now? After a year? But then my manager approached me out of the blue and was like, hey, there was this thing months ago, and you can send your information to so-and-so to get that done. And I was like, what are you doing? You destroyed 11 months in the making. And turns out my boss was giving a presentation, and I guess the topic just kind of came up, and they solved that problem then and there. It's just so unlucky for me. 11 months of careful planning and waiting. All just ruined. And I told my boss, I was like, oh, I need to find something else to live for now. Oh, man. Life is hard. I feel decently confident that I can avoid these guys. But again, with the enemy density, maybe it's best that I don't. Oh, well. It's an aggro now.
White warrior, wielder of the ancient sword, grant me your power.
I want all the smoke.
Let's finish
this. Everybody doesn't die while I'm doing all this. What's the other one? Tail has a different vulnerability. Do I need to upgrade my knight or something like that? Because I feel like once upon a time I had so much mana, and now we just have no mana. Like, does every enemy just sap mana from me or something? Let me see. Let me change character to Yuli. Let me spirits him, Leonard. Oh, that totally works. Beautiful. He was at 40, and now he's just at. What's going on there? Back to Leonard. one sucker down. All right, it's gonna be very difficult to swap out Yuli. She basically can extend my knight turns. Potentially indefinitely. You know what? Let's just Giga Strong. Hoping for a level up there.
An all-knowing Papa toy, is it?
Yeah, 9 skill points on you. I guess still can't finish this. Nope. I think learning slow would be useful. Expensive. I have a feeling I'm not going to be able to finish this one off either. Sparklies or something around here. Hunt all these dudes for a billion years. Yeah. else is bad. It doesn't have to be, though. But we know it will be. There's a treasure chest that I actually did not get in the first game. I wonder if it's
finally we're catching up.
Pretty sure it was one over there. South. Just back to where I was. The halfway point, everybody. The halfway point. Can you believe it? I'm sure they'll mention something like, we're at the halfway point. Although, I don't know how they knew that last time. It's not like we've ever been to the statue of that one guy before we went there for the first time. The north. All right, last time I was able to skip all of these. I don't think it's going to be possible now. Leonard is dying. Like, I'm gonna be dying. The Sakafu spell.
Yeah.
I flop to you. There you go, running away. That was a squeak. That was a squeak. Took 10,000 years. Required me to be banished from my homeland. Everyone else level up? Axelrod did. How many points do we get for leveling up? I think this game it was 4. All of those are locked off. We'll wait for another level up. I can get Staff Master. I don't really care about Bell Barrier. Unfortunate, this is not called Froshock. The ones. Thank you. boost here. I'm going to move this here. Probably save, but it's okay.
Is that Grandpapa?
Look out!
Help me!
Over here! Nobody can hear us.
Have a jump thing equipped. Oh, right, there is that. Guess we're swapping the axe around. I don't remember if you were weak against anything. Yes, I'm transforming. I forgot about the command set. I need to make use of that. I'm gonna try to beat this boss without transforming because there could be... Oh, and now you drop down? You suck a fool. Buddy, please help him out. my... And divine attack. A class 5 kill steal, if I've ever seen one.
Caesar!
What? Hey! What are you guys doing here?
Hasn't changed a bit.
Oh, hey, why the long faces? What is this, a reunion? What, did I say something?
Oh, you know, the world's being attacked. And...
Now that Caesar was back with his old friends, they all brought the Windwalker Elder back to the Papator camp, and after saying their goodbyes, headed straight back to Greed. As the city's new ruler, Caesar had been struggling to quell the sickness sweeping over Greed. Now he turned to Leonard and the others for help.
What am I gonna eat today? Yeah, I'll cook some rice.
Whoa, guys, you came all that way just for me? Thanks, I guess.
Glad you appreciate it.
So was it worth the trip?
Man, it was so worth it. You know about the purple mist that's causing the pyrexia? The fever that's broken out in the city?
Yeah, we got that bit already.
Okay, well... I found some old documents which talk about a similar illness that's hit the city before. A bunch of times, actually. The last outbreak was 40 years ago. We've got it on record. And here's the really strange thing. The symptoms are a lot like what my old man had.
So, you think there's some connection to the Count's death?
Yeah. The monument in the Flanders and the old Papator in Frass Chasm both mentioned a monster. Black dragon that causes the purple mist and the fever symptoms. It's called the Netherworm, and it's been bringing disease and death to the world since ancient times.
A black dragon?
You know, I'll bet you anything. When it showed up in Greed 40 years ago, it crossed paths with my old man.
Okay, so let's go take this dragon down.
Yeah.
Master Caesar, come quickly!
What's up?
The Black Dragon! He's appeared!
Well, speak of the devil.
A coinky dink.
See that? Oh, no, it's over there! Is that what I think it is?
It's Michael! What do with Michael?
The Netherworm?
Damn. I gotta keep it away from the city.
Berto!
Fight this, aren't I? Yep. Nobody to help me. Like I have unlimited mana. at least my mana's not depleting for time being spent in a fight. There's that. That costs 10. I'm at half HP. Yeah, I probably needed to interrupt that. I'm probably dead. Please heal yourself. Caesar's still using the same weapon that I gave him in the first game, so that's kinda cool. Does movement seem more stiff than the first game? Or for everyone for that matter? Stiff face, stiff body. Yeah, that's I think that was in the first game too. He's the immortal dragon.
The deathless monster.
We'll let him, you know, fly away, though. No reason for us to chase
that. Sure, he was pretty tough, but immortal?
It is kind of hard to believe.
We have to take that thing down, or people in Greed are going to keep getting sick.
Hey, man, I know.
Caesar, I believe you said Count Dristal may have had some sort of interaction with the beast when it appeared in Greed 40 years ago.
Yeah, they must have crossed paths. Before my dad got sick.
Of course! I didn't think of that!
The Retrospecticon!
The Retro Whatza? Oh, is that the thing you got in Faria?
Exactly. It's a book that allows us to step into events of the past. We might be able to use it to learn more about this netherworm.
No kidding. Well, better get reading. I'll be out by the gate. Come see me when you're good to go.
We really need to do something about this flying enemy problem.
I want to save. It'd be a good time to mark, too. Maybe it was just that one scene earlier, now they're moving. Yeah, you know, sometimes I just, you know, tilt the head. I've been noticing that there's some lip sync issues in the first game specifically. There were times where characters were speaking and their mouths weren't moving. But, you know,